Everybody, I'm Justin. It's my buddy Jalen. Welcome back to our playthrough of Alien Isolation. So we're continuing right where we left off. Jalen is gonna be playing still. We just saw all the aliens just rise up from the nest, pretty much. All the ones that survived, pretty much. I guess. There was like at least. From what I saw, there was like at least seven.
At least seven, eight at the most. I might have counted the same one twice.
Something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Shit. Now.
So there's the just... They're everywhere right now, dude. Across Sevastopol.
Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Medical facility.
Just in case.
Yeah. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of death this playthrough, man.
You know what? It'd be a change. Like, constantly dying. Because we don't die too often, you know what I mean?
I mean, last playthrough, like, I died
well,
like...
Last playthrough,
I died quite a bit in the nest. The
playthrough before that, you know, we've been pretty good at
Not
dying.
Let's see what happens.
Stay back, alright.
We don't have too much of the flamethrower left, so we gotta try and be cautious with it. Which is the bad thing, because, I mean, hopefully we find more.
Oh, I'm sure.
Because I feel like this is gonna be, like, just as aggressive with the aliens as it was in the nest.
Mm.
Like, we were dealing with one, like, for, like,
the
first half
of
the game.
Oh, yeah. First half of the game was just one.
And now, there's gonna be multiple. I'm assuming. I don't know for sure, but... That's my guess for sure.
It's about to go down.
Yeah. So we're regrouping with Ricardo at the moment?
Yeah, we're trying to regroup with him down at the medical station, I think. Yeah, Science Med Tower.
Okay. I might want to heal. I mean, it's not really going to help towards an alien, but just in case there's something else. All those smoke bombs and shit, I don't know if those work with the aliens at all. We've never really tried it.
I don't think they really work with them. I know the flares work.
Serving system communication technologies, tech support services, and Gemini exoplanet solutions.
Oh, another one?
Is it me or is that glitched out?
It looks like it, yeah. Can you walk in there? I have no idea what's going on.
It's coming. I don't know. You can, like, go fuck yourself, dude, honestly. Hurry up.
Watch this be full of all of them.
Okay, two loading screens right off the jump.
I'm really curious to see, like, how this is gonna play out, man. Like, are there just...
I think we're gonna,
like,
blow up the station.
We can't really kill them. We could just ward them off away from us with a flamethrower.
If we were space marines, we'd be able to kill them.
So, like, are we going to sacrifice ourselves? Like, I don't want to be getting ahead of ourselves, but, like, I'm just curious to see how it's going
to
play out. I think that's how it's going
to
go down.
Or, like, get the station on a collision course with the planet.
That'd be crazy.
Why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol.
It's gotta be in the vents.
Now they managed to send out this autocoast to call me in while comms were temporarily open.
We've gotta get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay.
See?
The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Pretty short range ambulance. find some more flamethrower ammo, though.
Yeah, me too. I don't like how it just got quiet.
Yeah, it got like really quiet. Noisemakers? Maybe we're full?
Oh, maybe. Maybe.
It is really quiet.
Yeah, I didn't like that. That was like very awkward. A lot of loading screens.
Yeah.
I don't know how I feel about that right now. Oh, this is where you,
missed you... the ladder?
Yeah.
I see a launch from the terminal. Models are intake on one of the shuttles.
It's really doing a number on this place.
Back here now. Was that just an android?
Yeah.
Honestly, at this point, I'd say just run past them if you have to.
Are you playing a game with me?
Yeah.
You are making me waste company time. Gone. A waste of both our time. Strange. Strange. Somebody just ran past me. Very strange. Is there a save point right there? Turn around.
Where?
No, turn around. Like in the room you were just in.
Oh.
Turn left.
Oh, yeah.
Are you supposed to be in here?
No. It's supposed to go this way. Okay, so we're in here. What did it say a shortwave what?
I wish.
A mega burger?
A mega. How can it dispense?
A horse burger?
Fried chicken?
They got some Burger King over here, the horse burger. Fried chicken, chicken nuggets, bro. It asked for a shortwave or something.
Damn, my access tuner isn't powerful enough.
Level 3.
That'll tell you where to go?
It just says it's somewhere in here.
This stuff so many times already, dude.
Fuck! No! Why are you glitched? There you go. Shit! I wasn't right! You scared the shit out of me!
That was just horrible timing is what that was, dude.
What an ass.
Fuck. Dude. Jesus.
Fuck out of there.
Coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you?
Carlos sacrifices himself, blows up the ship.
Okay.
Wait, where are we going again? No idea.
You're just in a shortwave ambulance in a dream. Here we go.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
So creepy. Isadora. So dark. Oh God. I have a flashlight. I remember.
D6.
We're outside Sebastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station.
Hey. Oh, well,
this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife.
Try and reload
things
it.
Got heated, and Meeks got and reload it. See. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
4-5. So I'm gonna turn it on. Probably gonna be loud. You're running from aliens.
Captain.
Do I leave? Oh. That's pretty loud, dude. Why is everything so loud?
Ooh, clean, bro.
Clean.
Sounds like when you start up PlayStation 3.
Picard, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Elisabora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlow.
I think we may have broken our losing streak.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Elisabora.
Marlow? Where are you, Marlow?
Thanks for switching the power back on. Saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix. Maybe you want to join my crew. Let me a free spot.
I think Marlow was the guy.
That was the guy in the cell, wasn't it?
See?
Well, bastard, better back the hell up.
Taylor? Taylor! Marlow, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do, come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
See, I told you.
Okay.
Marlow got out. I was his name was Marlow. Got out. She let him out. Interesting.
Elisadora, this is Marshal Waits of Sebastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sebastopol is currently being decommissioned, yeah. And I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sebastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Great job.
I tried to save Father. Brought him to Sebastopol. Broke all the rules, getting her ashore. That was stupid of me. Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Another safe spot. strong.
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out, but we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
It's not wrong.
It's true, but like.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station. Marlo!
Monster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Oh!
Clocked.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Guarantee he's going to get back up and shoot her.
Something here?
I don't know.
Oh, hurry, fam! Oh, shit. Oh, God, she's dead, man. I think we're all gonna die.
Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see
it? Oh, my
it?
God, dude. We're gonna die.
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
God. What do I do?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
Ah!
Dude, we're gonna die.
So dead, dude. That's it. We're, no, you had it. You had it. You had it.
Yeah, we died.
Did you hear her scream? Ow!
Oh, like, shit. She says, I need you to do something for me. I'm like, so I figured she had to do it all. Like, she was just going to guide her through it, but. That was it. That was that. That was one of the end games right there, dude.
Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it?
I'm not going to find it.
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me.
Thank you.
That's it.
We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones.
Yeah. Oh!
Close, no.
Holy shit!
Ow!
Why'd that close?
She fucking flew! Oh, it's fucking funny.
Taylor's gone, dude.
That was funny as fuck.
Yeah, we got this intense ass.
Oh, God!
You can't sit down any slower?
Yeah.
Shit. Damn it.
Poor Taylor, man.
She got fucking gassed, bro. She got propelled into the air and just slammed into the... Just slammed into the glass, dude. She's probably still alive, to be honest, but now she's dead.
Yeah.
Now she's dead.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisador blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrents is our only way off this.
And the torrents still hasn't figured out that some shit is going down.
Right.
So they haven't called for help. You know what I mean? Like,
hello, Sebastopol, can you respond? We just
now.
Saw a ship blow
Jesus
on your
Christ.
Starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please. Tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
People on the Torrens are so fucking incompetent. If they haven't realized the shit is going down. You know?
Yeah.
Like, they lost all communication with their team. Shit's exploding. Okay.
Welcome to Six.
They're just like, eh.
Please,
it looks fine.
You've got company. Seeks and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What are they
doing? Oh, shit.
Can they?
The guns are still out. Stay clear of them, though. They're dangerous.
Let's gas them, bro.
Holy shit!
That dude did a backflip, dude.
Last chance to turn around!
I'm surprised the game didn't crash, dude. He shot him so fucking hard. Don't play with me! Boy, just got dumb, dude. Oh my god.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh, shit.
I need your ammo, though.
That was hilarious. Some of the funniest shit we've seen so far. Shit.
Sorry, use the shotgun.
was awesome. That was awesome. It's fucking awesome, dude.
I don't know who these people are.
Seeks in security. I don't know who the fuck that is.
Just shot the shit out of him. What's this?
Hello. My name's Mark.
Is that Ricardo?
Ripley. Oh, it is Ricardo.
You okay?
Listen, Marlo's permissions are still locked in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrents, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
He's gonna die.
Say that.
Sorry, dude. This is usually these games. Yeah. You're the only one living, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, there's a chance you can still survive. You know, you could make it out with, like, an arm blown off or something. You know? I don't know. It's possible.
Like, Taylor, dude. Like, she had...
Boy, she was gone for, like, 90% of the game.
Yeah, and then she finally heals up, and then she dies.
Just dies. I don't know who to be more upset at, though. Like, the people on the Torrens, or... I don't fucking know.
You're like a lot of static.
I hear a lot of static, too. I think that's the comms array, though. That's where it's coming from.
Damn it. I can't get past the lockdown.
Flashbang him.
Keep on it. That ship's out there waiting for us. Apollo won't let me in. Try your coaches again.
Bing.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
I missed.
You missed!
Don't judge me! I'm sorry! He took cover. Hold on.
Hey. How could you miss?
I don't
right
know,
there.
Dude. Shit happens, right? Rest in peace.
Right. I'm blind.
I'm not in the mood to play this hide and seek shit, dudes.
Fuck no, bro. Why do you think I murdered those parents a few playthroughs ago? Oh, it's fucked up.
Honestly, I could have stuck past them.
I wonder how the kids are doing. Dead. I'm sorry, fam. I was in the moment. Everyone's trying to kill me. Did you reload the shotgun?
Yeah, I believe so. Yeah.
Oh, indeed you did. Oh.
What happened to you, good sir?
Dead as fuck you are. Riddled with bullets. Riddle me this, asshole.
What is up with that static?
It has to be like the jamming signal. It has to be. Wait, what the fuck is this?
Match? Oh.
She got.
Yeah. Whoa.
What the hell is this?
Wow.
Wow.
That it? Wow. How big those satellites are?
I know. Be a jamming signal, you know. Has to be.
Damn,
you done goofed.
Done goofed.
Yeah. Got it.
Thank God. Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Tormund's position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
Oh, shit. I don't know if we need to know this.
I don't know.
But A is 35, B is 75. We'll find out.
35, 75.
Are we going out into space?
I'm putting an EVA suit on. Your ass
ain't going nowhere. I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec.
Should I save?
Yes.
Where's it at? Oh, fuck it. Just go. Go for it.
Oh, Stevenson is the guys who, made the fucking average Joe fucking synthetics. That's a company. So a company's checking on their investment or some shit. Send a bunch of security guys.
Okay. Oh, here's a safe point right here.
I think that's what's going on with them.
Time to change.
They look like samurai astronauts.
They look awesome. It's
fucking sick.
Like how the reflection, you can't see me at all. Like at all. Whatsoever. Do I have any weapons? No. No weapons.
No, but I can hear you breathing heavy as fuck in that.
Going into space, dude. What if there's like that one alien that was like in space still just comes along?
Comes back. It's all riding on top and shit.
Rip, hurry! All hell's gonna break loose when Sebastopol starts to fall.
I can't really run.
Man, they're gonna make you walk all that.
Shit. Yeah. It's like just admire. Just admire it. It's lovely.
I mean, the sun does look pretty fucking cool.
Yeah. I didn't see anything glowing.
Mm-hmm. I think it's in there. Dish maintenance.
My god, it's so dark.
It's dark in here. Is that the middle one?
good?
He said to use a terminal. I still haven't seen a terminal. Have you?
No.
What the heck is he talking about then?
Maybe everything's powered up now? I have no idea. Let's go see. God, I wish I could at least, like,
jog something.
Yeah, like,
it's tiring, dude.
This is just unnecessary.
Very unnecessary. What terminal is he talking about? Oh, it's a terminal? Oh, that's a terminal. Ah. Let's hit it. Alright, so A was 35. You're at, we go to 35. And then B, 75.
Back in then?
Yeah. I think. Just, I mean, so
nice
just
kill. Go. Yeah. I can't bring, like, my little radar out or anything like that. Now a long journey back. I really hope we're supposed to be going back. Otherwise we're gonna have to walk this all over again. This was so not necessary. Please. lord.
Check your radar thing after. I swear to god, if it says to go back out there, it would be so mad.
I think we're good.
Shit.
Get
ready.
We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Told you.
Hey, called it, man. Ricardo did need to die.
I mean, maybe not. Maybe he's on the run. He's trying to hide.
I got it. I want to know if he does die, what kills him exactly. Alright.
You can't go out there.
Not yet. Ceiling off. No, I can't. Back. Mr. Alien.
Ooh. Reload.
Backed up, I hear him.
Still in there.
What really?
Happened to him? Oh, facehugger got him.
Oh shit.
Sir Ripley. That's all you heard. Dunzo.
Back.
Fuckers love doing the moonwalk backwards and shit.
Yeah. Are you fucking serious right now, dude?
Just gas him.
Got time for this guy's mouth.
Oh, whoa. What the? Okay. Woo! Woo!
I think I got him in time. Back the fuck up, dude. Get me out of here.
Pretty fucking funny. Fuck out of there.
I'm on it. Where do I go? Keep going. That guy just came directly after me, though, dude. Like, it's like, oh, those guys are shooting too, but I don't care about them.
I want you, Yarsh.
You'll kill my family. The hell's going on? Oh. Wait,
oh, what? Probably took the wrong turn. Oh no, get out of here!
That was bullshit.
That was stupid.
That was just bullshit.
There was
dude.
No warning.
That was
gonna happen.
Yeah, that was just literally just the worst time.
Son of a bitch!
Alright, dude, I'm running through this.
Fly through it. Fuck this.
That was ridiculous, dude. Come on.
Get ready. We're leaving. This means I've had it.
See?
Ricardo? Wait. Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
I mean, I feel like you should be able to hear him, like, struggling, though. Damn, yeah, like, face hugger is on him. I wonder if flashbangs work on them.
Try it. I'm sure it might.
flashbang through the door.
No, you're fucking there.
Oh god. Oh god.
Dude. How in the fuck did you survive?
Dude, that? I have no idea.
I would not, yeah, I would not go up. He's pissed.
I seriously thought I was gonna die. Like, I should have been dead right there.
I'm not gonna lie, right now, I actually might have had a scaredy fart. Like, I farted just a little bit. That was fucking scary. Just a little bit.
Go on, get it. Holy shit! Fuck you, man. Dude, I just started spraying, like, before I even turned around. Like, I don't want to die, dude. Just started spraying like crazy.
Fuck this game. So over it. Guys, Alien just bugs. I'm kind of happy it's back, though. Just be careful.
Ricardo? Oh, God.
Okay.
Ricardo. Oh no!
I can smell you. I'd save. Yeah,
yeah. Fuck yeah.
I'm gonna do that shit again, dude. Fuck that.
Poor Ricardo, man.
I fucking, dude. The sound of the footsteps just getting closer and closer. That yeah. Shit was scary. All right, gas these dudes.
You feel safe? I sure as hell
do. Do you feel safe? Yeah, safe.
Fuck.
The fire. You're like standing. Oh no, he shot you. Coming for that ass. Oh no, he's not. Get the fuck out of there. Holy shit. Dude, rip to those dudes, my guy. They are dead as fuck. All you hear is. You don't even hear any gunshots go off. That's it.
So I'm like, he's not running towards me. I mean, just heard the gunshot. I don't know, maybe he gets aggroed whoever shoots first, I guess. I don't know how it works.
Anytime I play, it's always after me, regardless.
Yeah. Lord.
Whoever you are, you better back off.
Yeah.
You really in such a hurry to die?
I'll top him.
Back up, dude. Get back.
Oh, nice. Got some more flamethrower fuel.
Another shot.
Shit, he gave you like 4 or 5 shots. You were at like 389.
Where the fuck?
Somewhere in there.
I'm not trying to waste ammo.
Like a flare somewhere, get its attention to go away. I'll throw it over there. Just fucking throw it. Fucking throw it. Throw it. Oh my god.
I think it went away. Oh, it didn't.
Right there. Fucking goofed. You threw it too close.
What is this?
Did you just hit him with a flare?
Yeah. Can I set him on fire? Ah!
Restore the power.
Is there a wire?
over that way. Don't have time. Maybe. Maybe you do.
Swear to God.
Oh, I'll just go for it.
Hurry up, hurry up. What was that for, though?
I don't know. I don't know. 1850. I got it in my head, though.
Save real quick again.
Yeah, no, I don't. 1851.
It's ridiculous. I don't see anything over here. There's gotta be another door then over there.
Ah, 1851. Oh, get out of there, boy.
Here we go.
Go through that shit and then you're good. Fuck out of there. Piss off. Okay, yes, get the fuck out of there.
Going for it. Oh, God. Oh, fuck you! Dude, that's a fucked up jump scare right there, man. That one was fucked up.
Oh, shit.
Wanna go?
Yeah, that scared the shit out of me.
That's fucked up, dude.
Okay.
Absolutely ridiculous.
Just stand still and see you.
Sees you.
Oh, fucking sees me, man.
Alright. Watch out for the face hugger. Look at that shit. Like, what? Save again if you can too. Sorry, buddy. We're saving as much as possible though, because tired of doing stuff over
it's right
and over
there.
Again.
It's right there. It's right there. Ah! Stay back. Stay back. I'm sorry. I want your business.
They get to call it.
Yeah.
out for vents. Curious. That face hugger was bullshit though, dude.
Yeah, that shit was scary though. Like, that was a fucked up but pretty good jump scare. I'm gone, Hooker. Yeah.
Next. No loading screen, huh?
Interesting. Lean with it, rock with it, lean with it. Lean with it, rock with it.
There is another one. I got smelly.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamp. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this. Interesting. It piques my interest. Got him.
Wait, where are we going again?
Oh, shit! I don't know. Oh, we're trying to, dock the Torrens.
Here's a safe spot. Oh yeah, that's right. Trying to dip out of here.
Hell yeah. Should I just go for it? Going for it. Piss off.
No.
Hey, no.
Flare.
Nope, not enough time. Fuck, you can piss off. What the hell? Let's go! Retarded.
Where is it telling you to go?
I don't know.
Block.
You get that flare ready. Ah! No! Oh! Yes! What?
This guy is strong as fuck.
I am the final boss.
Unwarranted. This will save my job.
So it lets you kill it with a hammer, but I can't.
You can only hit them when they're stunned. That's when you hit them.
It's bullshit.
Technique.
It's bullshit.
Okay. Flare.
Get that flare ready.
Oh,
that's a bolt gun. Oh. There you go.
Emergency. Please attend your
side
evacuation
and wait for your attending emergency. Perfect. Bro. Gorgeous. Watch this. Check that dead dude's body.
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
There was nothing on this, huh?
I don't think so. I was kind of panicking. 1984. For that wall safe over there.
Oh, yeah. Damn vents.
Key card in there? Yes, indeed.
Give me. Is that to craft a. Oh, come on, dude.
No.
Okay. Fuck you, dude. So ridiculous.
He's so fucking broken sometimes. Fucking swear. Damn it, Justin.
That still works. Still works.
Please attend your assigned evacuation point and wait for your synthetic.
Ah, there's another one over here.
Ah, interesting.
Shit.
Need to go get to the wall safe.
Oh, yeah, what was it? 1984? Yeah, 1984. I have to actually look at the. God. That's just dumb. Makes all the difference
fucking
here.
Fucking look out.
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Okay. Oh, got some flamer fuel out of there.
Yeah. Go.
Fucked up if it just dropped on you. What?
Did you not just see him just walk in front of me?
No, I was looking at you.
Watch out for those damn fucking vents, dude. And not go this way, I guess.
Just for some loot. Gotta go that way. He's behind you.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by...
That's a fucked up spot for a damn fucking van, dude.
Yeah, it is.
Come on. Yeah, play it safe as possible, so. Oh, vent. Oh, that's terrifying. I hear a safe spot.
Oh, where?
Little bastard.
Shit.
Message on here.
If you're listening to this, then you're on the team. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Sikhs and synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware.
And if you're listening, did I pick a key card up? Not
on the team. Yeah.
What? What?
Right there. I just saw him.
Yeah, I saw him. Safe spot again. Oh shit.
Lever.
Christ. Oh god. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Hey! Cheating motherfucker. That generator at?
Over in there, I think.
Oh shit. Stay back, fucker. Shit, I'm fucking dead. Nope, nope. Oh my god!
Look, I got chills, bro.
Holy shit, that was a close one. Go, 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 go. Jeez, man. Okay.
It made no fucking sense. We're dying in the most tedious ways right now. Like, ah, shit.
So we gotta go restart it again.
Yeah. Hello.
Oh, it's right there. I'm fucking lucky, I fucking saved right there.
Fuck yeah.
Light. Low on flamethrower fuel, dude. I don't even know if we're getting close to the end or not. I mean, I'm sure we are, but I feel like we would have beaten it by now.
It's coming, bro.
Maybe this is like the last objective, Torrance Dock.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until.
still advised to do so by the orbital emergency convener.
We're nearing the final stretch.
Oh yeah.
Possibly. Yeah, just let me save real quick. Ridiculous, even like at this part of the game.
I know, it's like so fucking pointless. It's just pointless. Alright, let's see what we can do. Locked.
Nothing. Killing it.
engaging.
Okay, now find the upper control room.
Hunting whom? Go away! Dude, this is absolutely ridiculous right now. Are there multiple right now? Like, I don't understand exactly what's happening.
Relate, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I could use the maintenance rig instead. If I could find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Super aggressive right now, dude.
The end of the game. They're like, fuck off.
This is fucking dumb, dude. This is just fucking, like, ruining the fucking game right now, like, so much.
It's fucking annoying. Holy shit.
And he'll activate it.
Oh, terminal. Shit. That's right.
Like, seriously, like, this is just ruining the experience right now. It's
long gone. Oh, shit.
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Holy shit! Get off my nuts, bro!
That's just ridiculous how aggressive they are, dude. I mean, we have to be getting near the end, like...
This has to be the end. Yeah, okay, we get it. We can't even see ourselves.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Did I fuck up?
No?
No? Are you sure?
No, there's no way. That was like... No.
Oh, shit. This is how it ends, huh?
Face hugger in that sack.
Fuck!
Some on the ground.
Make a Molotov. So there's some on the ground?
Yeah, like right in front of you. Right there.
Shit. Oh, whoa, what the fuck was that? Vagina on the screen.
Oh my god.
What do they fucking look like? Can you not come out already? Fucking A. Go over this bullshit.
I didn't even hear anything like that. It just came out of nowhere, dude.
Like, I found you.
Oh, there, I hear it faintly now.
Ah.
Better pulled it out.
What?
Yeah, I should have got both of them. Can you use a shotgun on those little bastards? I don't feel like we're gonna be using. I see it's giving you revolver ammo still. Up behind you, or in front of you. Oh, behind you! There's another one.
Where? Okay, so apparently you can use.
I'm so fucking done with this game right now, dude.
Okay, so you can't use regular guns. You just gotta take the dick, basically. Alright, I'm doing this one more time. Oh, dude. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, I didn't... What? The hell am I walking over... Bro! Hurry up, get out of here. Shit. Are you fucking kidding me? They're like back to fucking back.
I feel like you should be able to kill with a revolver at least, because it's giving you fucking revolver ammo.
Shot in the same place I did with the shotgun.
Two or three more shots. Shots, dude. Right on. That's it. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a longer video, definitely.
If I go up, my head gets torn off, you're fucking mad. Bitch. This shit got me, bro. Oh, I'm so done with this fucking Going for it.
What just happened? What just happened?
I climbed up and all of a sudden we're
scream.
Funny pause. Ah, fuck.
Let's just be waiting there again. Takes us all the way back up. Second time. I doubt we have a face hugger in us right now, right?
No.
I mean, because the other face huggers were trying to get us, so I would imagine that we don't. have
well,
a face hugger.
It is possible. Because, I mean, you don't. The chest burster doesn't happen for a while. It doesn't happen immediately. So, it's possible it could have happened, because after the face huggers that impregnated you with the egg, it just falls to the floor and dies. So.
And then I think there was a dead one on the floor, dude.
Then, yeah, probably impregnated by
I don't know, maybe I think I saw one.
But there was a dead dude on the floor, too. So
yeah.
It could have been from him. We'll find out at the end. It's possible. Now, down. I swear the walking in space.
How was that?
What?
I'm here, relay.
Oh, shit.
There should be two priming mechanisms to
don't get hit by that shit.
I see them.
Wait, what?
Prime release mechanisms. Is that the alien?
Yeah, that was him.
Oh, fuck. Oh, dude, he's just staring at you. Oh, boy. He's gone. Oh, no, he's still there. Oh, yeah, he's just chilling.
Watching us do this?
They can't do this in a cutscene.
Huh?
They can't do this in a cutscene. To show up on that big of a planet.
Yeah. That's a pretty big ass explosion.
Dude. Well, I'm sure it had some like nuclear stuff on board, you know?
Right.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Here? the suit. No? Oh.
Ah.
No?
Merlaine?
Oh shit, what the hell?
Hello there. Thought you could get rid of me that easily.
It should be that easy now, Julian. Guarantee that's Wayland Yutani that pulled up.
I'm in Frank.
Holy shit.
Okay, so was Ripley just in the vacuum of space? I mean, there's a light that came across, so maybe someone probably found her.
Yeah, I'm guessing Wayland Yutani pulled up and was like, yo, lost contact with our space station. We put a lot of money in this. Go check it out. The ship pulls up, finds her, guaranteed she's impregnated. I'm guessing there has to be an end credit scene since people are, you know, wanting a sequel to this game, and I'm kind of sitting here like, do we need one now?
But overall,
if you had to rate it out of 1 out of 10, what would it be?
Give it a 7.
Really?
Solid 7.
I think without the crashes, I would have given it a 7.
Yeah. No, that's not, like, I'm not taking that into account. Like, just purely, like, the story and the gameplay. No. Like, towards the end, though, dude, those aliens were way too aggressive. That was...
Yeah, towards the end, that was insane. I honestly think it was more than one.
Yeah, it had to have been, like, 2 of them.
It had to have been more. It had to have been at least 3.
I mean, because...
Because you'd... Get rid of one, open the door, there'd be another one. You get rid of that one, turn around, there's another one. You get rid of that one, there's one on top of you. It's like...
It was just...
Like, on and on and on.
It was just a little too aggressive. Like, how many times did I die? Like, 3 times?
4.
No, 3
like
or 4 times?
4 fucking times.
Too many times.
The last time, he just, like, totally ignored your flamethrower and just ate your face.
Yeah. It just seemed like they were just... It just kept on prolonging it. Like a little too much, you know, just because, like, oh yeah, it's you're near the end, but we're gonna fuck with you a lot.
Yeah, right here. Exactly. And you know what? I did kind of like them being aggressive in a way, because being a fan of the movies, they are aggressive in the movies as well. So it made it like really. I don't know if you've seen the Alien movies.
I have. I just don't recall.
They're exactly like the way they move and jump through shit and. Just come out of nowhere and snatch you. As annoying as it was, it was pretty movie accurate still.
Yeah.
The one thing that kind of tore me away from the story a couple of times was being a little errand boy or errand girl for them.
Yeah.
Oh, go do this. Oh, go down the road or go down the hallway and go fetch me that. You know. And
the network will pick me up.
Yeah.
I'm not a big fan of games that make you do that because it's just like. To see the alien.
It's not, it's not as interactive.
No, and
fuck the AIs too, dude. Like,
the fucking androids are just pricks.
Like, they were cool to put in the game, but like,
they're just pricks.
Like, whenever you're like going against them, it's just annoying.
Very.
You know, it's like, it's not necessary, you know.
And they say the dumbest shit.
Signing off.
It's just, I don't know.
All in all, though, the game...
Gameplay was fun. Story could have been a little bit better. If I had to rate it, I'd probably go 6 out of 10. Slightly above average.
Yeah. I would play a sequel, though.
I don't know. I might. It depends. I mean, the controls are really clunky. They kind of just improved upon that. I think I'd be okay
with it. Yeah, definitely. I would still play a sequel, though, definitely.
I might.
But, I enjoyed it.
But it was alright. It was towards the end, it was definitely getting...
It was just dragging along.
And like at the very last moment, you know, she's just all staring at it. Whether it's like night
she,
of
she like looked up like twice, I think, before she pressed the button.
Yeah, just push the fucking button. Like, come on.
No, I enjoyed it though. Still a good game. Could have improved on things, but it is what it is, man. Is there anything else you would like to add?
No.
No. All right, that was Alien Isolation, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed
it. You guys better enjoyed it because this was dreadful. This was just so like tedious at times. Like, I really hope you guys did enjoy it, man. You guys better help because I'm gonna throw BF. I'm honest, like I'm gonna throw a bitch fit.
Alright. But we're gonna end it here, everybody. But as always, thank you all so much for watching. Feel free to leave a comment down below. Tell us what you thought about this playthrough. Like the video if you liked it, and dislike it if you didn't. We will see you guys in the next one. Bye.